Wait one second, making sure I'm recording. I should be recording now. Okay, hello and welcome back to Random Days, Random Games. In today's episode, we're playing Far Cry once again. Sorry about that, I just drank some water there. Okay, but hopefully you're all doing okay today and seeing to you. Last time we left off, just before the treehouse, I think it was. Yeah, we went through this entire area through a water pump station and now we're in the treehouse chapter. It's looking quite, it gives me that one planet from Star Wars vibes. The one with the Ewoks on it. Oh, that was a great one. Okay, but hopefully you're all doing okay today and staying safe. We're going to jump right into it and see how well I can do. Holy moly! Am I playing Resident Evil or what? Falcon for a machete. I would probably give up my sniper rifle, but now... But if I'm looking at it right, Oh wait. Could've just... went up this way. Would've made a little bit more sense. Is this not where I'm supposed to go? Hey, bum. Actually shot that thing there. That is actually pretty cool that you can still interact even if it is a cutscene. It's your mother! I really like the environment here. Don't know why, but this reminds me of the one Halo 3 mission that you get shoved down that elevator with fire and all that. Well, that's not very good. Hey! Okay. Well, this is not looking too good for me. I don't know what you're shooting at, right? There we go. Yo! If these things are supposed to be the best thing ever, right? Why can't I just get on a minigun and just, you know, blow that thing, you know, away? That's my way out. Itch my ear a second. Okay, well, you know what we need to do? Not that. I don't know why I fell off there. Maybe I'm not supposed to go this way. Looks like there used to be a bridge that way. But it's no longer that way, so I must have to go down this way. Through this tree. Use the jungle to my advantage. Yes. Why does this remind me of Jurassic Park? If they turned this into a Jurassic Park game, that would also be awesome. Can't actually go in there. Do I have to circle around or something? There's a bridge up that way. So there's one of the creatures there. Reminds me of the infection from a Halo. Infection game mode. Slud. And all that. I guess I could just wander into this jungle over here. Don't really want to use up my SMG too much. Jungle time, Jungle George, Jungle time, Jungle George. Don't know how they brought down a platform this size, huh? Think you would have prepared for this stuff, right? Yes. Hello. I do apologize for that. I did not see the one on the left. Oh. Sentinel, you know, my heart flying there. I do not know what I've opened. All I know is that it's probably not good.
Jack, they just sent some reinforcements to your location. It looks like you're about to be in a world of hurt. Found ya!
Please give me help. Oh, boop. I'm dead. Worst way to die. What, are you trying to offer me a cola or something? That is thingy there, huh? That is absolute trash. need to find some body armor. Some a little bit ago, down here. That's where I saw it. Picked up. My heart. I can't keep doing this. I am playing Silent Hill over here. I was going to say Resident Evil, but I had that. You know when you have that little nose thing that stops you from speaking properly for a second? That. That is very good for me. Yo, what you doing, eh? You think you could scare me, eh? Well, you did, but you... Sucks on you, I have a 50 cal. Am I supposed to leave? I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah, I am. Jungle, I tell you, huh? Very jungly. I'm getting out of here. I was not supposed to come back this way. I have to keep switching gears on this thing. So I have to ask, has Krieger tried to seal the doors? Not that I know of, but there are plenty of projects happening here that I don't require. Okay, you have the access card to get you into the reserve area in the case. The gates to the compound are beautifully closed. You'll have to figure out something for that.
Yeah, I've used some attention myself.
Dig that. Very bad grenade. Up, up. Where is he? He's right there. Hopefully I get my car back. Did not expect a grenade there. Okay, I got a good idea. Oh, what's going on over here, huh? Oh, what was that? I don't want you to have my number. I'm not interested. No, I don't like that. No, you. That Jap Zero? Take it. No, I won't take it. What is going on? No, 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 no. Just back to where it was. Cold red, go red. Did There you go. Let's see if my gun. Yeah. Holy moly. Stop it. I hate that guy. Where is he? There he is. Yo, what's going down over there? MG. Might take this with me, just in case. Yeah, that's probably a better way down. Say goodbye to your feet. I'm in the jungle, I'm in the jungle, I'm in the jungle with a SMG. Got RPG, with 4 rockets. Let's see. Where that door at? Wrong weapon. I think it might be this way. Or no? Where did you go? You tell me I have to go all the way back there. That's trash. I wanna grab that RPG again. RPG is useful. Not too useful, but you know, useful enough. Thank you. Goodbye. That was pretty risky there. I could get that body armor over there. There we go. I'll just drop that. And I'll hop into this tree right here. Slide down here. There we go. What's sniper? And we'll head around here. Sorry if I'm not speaking too much, eh? It's just, you know, sometimes when it's stealthy missions, I'd be quiet. It has no effect on the game, I'd just be quiet. What? Let me hide behind the rock. Forgot about the helicopter. New. And leaves. I wonder how you were supposed to do this entire game, you know, if you had to do it stealth. I wonder how it would happen. Very slowly, I suspect. Almost got my head shot off. Can't make that jump. Looking for healing supplies. But I don't think we're getting any healing supplies around here. Oh! There it went. There we go. Any health perks? Nope. Okay, well, let's head back in. Cutscene. I think as that is just loading the next level. It seems to be a loading area. A loading area of a loading area. At least I have 6 grenades. Try and not pick up any. No, there was another one. Heard the footsteps on there. That's actually the first time I've seen a shotgun in this game. And I am actually going to pick up that shotgun. Wait! Is this the Pancor Jackhammer? The gun that's basically, there's only one in existence and it's trash. It looks like it. But I'm pretty sure it might be a French looking gun. It kind of reminds me of a French looking gun. Probably American then. I am the Trigon! Holy moly, I have to go.
What the heck is that? What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea, but it sure as hell ain't no monkey. Freeze!
Those things are looking mighty, mighty scary. Yeah, he put his own DNA into this thing. Eh? Yes, yes, I do. I think he died to my grenade. Maybe they had protection or something. Wait. That's just the SMG B90.
What is going on here? Did you hear that?
Hey, combo. Can't actually go anywhere from here. Open the door at the same time as me. I wonder what this gun is. Thanks for the ammunition. Hello. Goodbye. You're a threat. You might carry a disease. Need to eliminate you. They were definitely using humans for this. They look too humanoid. Wait. Wait 1 second. Okay, they took out one, that's the only one that they could actually take out. Was that your twin brother? Can I actually shoot down that helicopter?
My locator shows you need to try your own test. If you
Ammunition. What my shotgun? There we go. Insta reload. What? You know what? Who's shooting? Are one of these guns shooting? Okay, that fixed the sound issue that was blowing my ear. Well, I need help. Up, up. I think it's just better to just die again. We're just gonna die. I shot a grenade and it did not blow up. Goodbye. There we go. Wait, what? Did you just see that Trigon just spawn in? Mutated creature. I really like using that crate now. I love the ropes in this game and I love the chains that you can actually shoot them. Unlike, you know, modern games. I know. Shoot them! Come on! Grab onto the wheel! That is very action. Why are you wearing that if you're a journalist and all that? This does not make sense. What? Why are you wearing that? And I guess, you know, it's hot around here. But why are you wearing that while you're traveling? You could have just worn something that would air. Another thing to do. But I think we're going to end it right there. You know, this person has more face movement in this cutscene. Did she just teleport? Did she just swim? Where did she go? That's really very nice when you break the ocean. You get to see the surroundings. Probably some secrets out there. Maybe a Japanese sub is out there. Yeah, I haven't even spawned in for like 5 minutes. Okay, I think we're ending it there. But hopefully you've enjoyed this. Have a nice day, safe, up to the temple, make beautiful tomorrow's just need, keep the vitamins, very, very important, and bye. See you next time, have a nice day, see you, bye bye.